Hello students, now I am with you by taking the concept like this question. Three numbers are in AP having sums 24, find the middle term. You have only the sum of three terms. How will you find this type of question? Yes, you will take here A minus D A and A plus D are three numbers in AP. Always you will take whenever numbers are given in AP. Then you know ki what is the sum of these numbers. Their sum is given what? A minus D plus A plus A plus D is equal to 24. It means DD will be cancelled. 3A is equal to 24. Your A will be 24 by 3, that is 8. And you have to find what? Middle term. Which is middle term here? Of course, A is your middle term. So you got the answer. Now, second question is, sometimes four numbers are in AP having sum 24, find the numbers, maybe like this question. Then you have to take, these are the standard results here, A minus 3D, A minus D, A plus D, A plus 3D. You have to take these numbers whenever you have four numbers. Clear? And if you want to ask, ki ma'am, why we are taking? Because this is AP. And you have to find the value of A or D, whatever. But it is possible only when they will cancel. Whenever you will take the difference of consecutive terms, you will get the same difference. It means we are right, we can take them. So now proceed this question. Sum of this, what is given to you? It will be 24. Sorry. So DD, this will be cancelled. This will also cancel. How many? You will get 4A is 24. A is 24 by 4. So you got, what is your A? This is your first term. Clear? Means in this process you can find the values whenever you have given only sum. Yeah, one thing is given to you and numbers must be in AP.